and you have your family here, and but you, every month you get 15 days holidays. You know, like it's like the dental colleges in North. 15 days. And he works in Das Hygien. His young wife and two kids are in Udupi. And does he want to work? No, he doesn't want to work. But he works for the money. It's big money. If you go to Das Hygien, work for 10 years, you can build a palace in Mangalore. And so much money. So he goes there. Now what has happened? He gets headache by the afternoon. See, there the working style is 6:30 you enter the rig. It's a gas rig, and till 2 o'clock you can't come out. But you get a footnet center there. But by 2 o'clock this fellow gets a little headache. So he's worried. So he goes to his doctor. Doctor checks his blood pressure. 150/90, and he says you are hypertensive. Already on a drug. After taking the drug, he can't get up in the morning and go for work. So he stopped taking the drug. He felt better. Now he did this business for a long time. And had so many drugs, so many diseases labeled, and has come to me yesterday. So I told him, do you want to work? I enjoyed my work. I'm a brilliant engineer. I said, did I say you're not a brilliant engineer? I simply asked you one question. Answer that honestly. Naked honesty I want. He said, no sir. The day I leave Udupi, when I'm leaving Udupi, I'm terribly worried because my wife and children are here. My father-in-law is old and he has to look after. Then when I go there, I don't get sleep. My wife and children are here. But I can't come back because I have to be there. Now, if you don't get hypertension, who will? Now, the treatment for that is not a chemical poison to be put into your body because it doesn't do anything. That will damage your system. So, it will go to the root. And what does Ayurveda say? Prasannatma indriya manaha swastha ithya vidyate. You must be blissful, absolutely happy. And you have no negative feelings and you have all positive feelings. I see Mudithaya. In what way can I help Mudithaya? Must be the first thought that should come. The first thought most of us get is Mudithaya. Look at his registrar sitting in the chair. I am not in that chair. When will I get that chair? Blood pressure goes up. Not for Mudithaya. Simply say, Mudithaya is happy. I am happy. Mudithaya is there, what he's doing, he's doing a good job. Fine, let him be there. Then your blood pressure will come down. That is what Ayurveda calls as health. Remember that? So enthusiasm to work. Because Ayurveda says, samikshakai, without work you will die. Anybody who doesn't work, so that's why I told Sridhar Shetty, come here every day and give a new idea to Krishna.
Whose blood pressure will go up, sir?
Both blood pressures will come down. Come down.